So this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, and you won't just be gone. And so this is Christmas, I hope you have fun. The near and the dear ones, the old and the young.
Even though it's Christmas, I feel sad. And I feel sad because Tabani feels sad. Here's Tabani to tell you why he feels sad.
I feel sad. I feel sad because Harrison is leaving.
Our favourite memory of Harrison is when he takes other people's phones and tries to get them confiscated. Bye, Harrison.
Sad to let you go, but
we need a new football captain.
I am the next captain of the football team. We just needed a better player. You weren't doing the job well enough. I'm sorry, Harrison. Goodbye.
Take it easy, Harrison. Yesterday afternoon, I asked everybody to fill in a reflection on their term, to think about what the successes have been, what they'd like to do differently next time, what they'd enjoyed, what they'd not enjoyed, and just to really think back over what the last 4 months have been like. A few people have said to me, what was the point in that? Well, I'm going to tell you what the point in that was. We all arrived here on the 1st of September with no real idea of what to expect, with no real idea of who we would meet or how things would work. And over the last 4 months, we have built an incredible school. Not everything is perfect yet. It was never going to be, but a lot of things are really quite spectacularly good. And I want to say a massive thank you to each and every one of you. I think we will all look back on the last few months and a few years' time and realise that this was the start of something really special. I want everybody to have a brilliant Christmas. Guys, please make sure you say thank you to your teachers, to the support staff, to the people serving your meals, to the bus drivers, to every single person, because every single person, yourselves included, has gone above and beyond every single day for the last few months. It's been a great start to Holyport College. It's been the start of something special and something that's going to last a really, really long time. So I want to say really sincerely to everybody, to staff, to students, to parents, to governors, to the founders, to anybody watching, have a really, really fantastic Christmas, and I look forward to seeing you all in the new year. Take care.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go,
go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore.
Let it go,
let it go.
Can't
hold it back anymore.
Let it go,
let it go.
anyway.
It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No light, no road, no rules for me. I'm free.
Oh, let it go. Let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go. Let it go. Never bothered me anyway.
My power flurries through the air into the ground. My soul is spiraling in frozen fractals all around. And one thought crystallizes like an icy blast.
Never bothered me anyway.